with Nikki Bella against AJ Lee and Tamina, and I doubt AJ Lee and Tamina are going to have any sympathy at all for Brie Bella.
And if Lafarty is forcing her to compete tonight, oh, look, I don't agree with that.
Again, I can't believe that finally JBL does not agree with something the authority has
done. Well,
it
seems to tie a lot of things together, guys, over the fact that Shawn Michaels came in. There's Brie, a promotion. Shawn Michaels came out here earlier tonight and basically said that, hey, I did what I did because I'm best friends with Triple H. Daniel Bryan would hear none of it. He attacked the Hall of Famer. And then all these things began to happen.
It was disgraceful. If Babe Ruth somehow came back to life at Yankee Stadium to shake hands with Derek Jeter, Derek Jeter jumps him.
Here's the hook of the leg and a kick out.
It would be embarrassing, just like Daniel Bryan did to Shawn Michaels.
That is the silliest argument ever. Babe Ruth didn't cost Derek Jeter a championship.
You wouldn't compare Babe Ruth to Shawn Michaels?
Yes, but you're not making any sense. Shawn Michaels kicked Daniel Bryan in the face, cost him the WWE Championship when he's supposed to have been an unbiased referee last night. That's why Daniel Bryan had enough. Blew his stack after being, for 3 months, having it stuck to him by the authority.
Why are you screaming? I'm right here beside you.
Because it's pathetic.
Okay, boy, don't make me turn this over. Right. Good grief. Supposed to be unbiased.
Look at AJ. She is certainly at ease here tonight with that little smirk, that little smile on her face after her victory last night.
Yeah, over Brie Bella, but again, the situation much different tonight. Brie, obviously, your mind not on this match. Covered by Timmy to kick out.
And Shawn Michaels even mentioned that was the last lesson to be taught. Don't trust anybody. He just gave Daniel Bryan a PhD in sports entertainment, and Daniel Bryan's upset about it. Won't shake hands with a Hall of Fame legend, the HBK.
The WWE fans should be upset with Shawn Michaels as well, because it was the WWE fans who put Shawn Michaels in that position because they trusted
and
him.
And he said, don't even trust your would-be
wife. Oh, man, Brie Bella.
Shawn Michaels gave Daniel Bryan great advice.
Well, then why should Shawn Michaels then trust Daniel Bryan to shake his hand?
Exactly. Nikki Bella in on the tag. And Nikki taking it to Tamina.
It's not a matter of trust. It's a matter of respect. Hall of Fame offers your hand. Harley Race offers to shake my hand. I'd be honored. Shawn Michaels offers to shake my hand. I'd be honored.
Did Harley Race ever cost you a championship?
Well, if he did, he offered to shake my hand. I'd still be honored. It's Harley Race. That's
okay,
the
king. I'm sure, John. I'm sure.
That's the king.
Just keep spinning the stories the way you want to do it. Here's Nikki Bella taking on Tamina.
Telling the truth.
Taste of her own medicine there right now.
Whoa, and Tamina sidestepping Brie.
And I'm sure if you asked the authority, if they were questioned about why Brie is
look at Tamina
forced to compete here tonight when her
fiance and there goes Brie.
I'm sure they'd say because it's best for business, because this match was advertised, right?
Well, God forbid they worry about their family and their relationships out here.
Force you to marry names.
Samoan drop by Tamina, and Nikki Bella is being picked apart by perhaps the most powerful diva in the locker room today, the daughter of Jimmy Superfly Snuka, the Hall of Famer, and AJ Lee, the Divas Champion.
It's left over to AJ.
Tamina has made quite the difference in AJ's career,
and AJ looking to put Nikki Bella away. Nikki may have no choice here. This is how she got Brie to tap out last night. With the Divas title on the line, and Nikki does the same.
This match between Tamina Snuka and the Divas champion, AJ Lee.
Hopefully now Brie can get to the hospital and check on her fiance Daniel Bryan.
She's gonna leave her sister in the ring.
AJ Lee and Tamina victorious here tonight.